up that council.
We just stay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Carly. We're going to park the airplane right out in front of the VIP area. So you'll have a really nice look and listen to the aircraft as they shut down. But as we mentioned earlier, we will be able to see the airplane flying around the Gatineau area all through the summer and flying actually. And there we are again. Montana, Salt Dawn goes by, right behind him in the Spitfire, and Dave, and Dave, fly by Hewitt, bringing up the tail, and the P-51.
Ouais, d'abord une nouvelle, monsieur le disait, alors qu'on est en train de récupérer les trois appareils, le Hurricane en premier, en deuxième place, c'est le Spitfire, et le troisième, le Mustang. Et les trois appareils viendront se stationner devant vous, les gens qui sont dans la zone VIP. Donc, on va utiliser l'air de circulation Charlie comme étant un stationnement. Donc, ils vont se stationner au-dessus de la de pour vous. Donc, vous avez la raison de les voir de près. Les trois appareils, qui ont été copilotes que vous allez apprécier en saluant. Ils ne vous entendent pas dans le cockpit. Mais avec vos casquettes, c'est leur savoir. David Hewitt, au commande du P-51, flyboy avec son Mustang. Dave Hatfield, au commande du Spitfire. Et Joe Capano, au commande du Roger Hurricane.
Thank you.
some of the ones. Maybe the white, because you don't have. And all that, you know. All this, that's just a part of the event.
Thank you.
can tell you all the business. All our pilots fly off of anything right here, not my eye.
I am with the Cooper.
Thank you. 24 Canadian Forces Snowbirds. Air Demonstration Squadron, thank you for joining us here today. It's been our pleasure and honor to perform for you. Now back to you, Michelle and Dano.
Merci beaucoup. Thank you, Captain Richard Pickle and Captain Edward. Soaring the post. What a great job by the Snowbird for getting airplanes back down to the ground. We're going to take them over to the shop, get a part, and we're going to be signing some autographs in the shell. In about 20 minutes, the Snowbird was on the ground. So now,
dry hull. We got you all in here over a couple of hours, and now you're hoping to find the end of the plane. So don't do that. Stick around. Take a look at that. Step on your feet and then move your plane in time. We had such a good time this weekend. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.